As all CrossFitters know how to do, they know how to do a push press, but they haven't done behind the net. The dip is going to be exactly the same as the down and up, and she's going to do a cheating military press. She's going to drive it up, and notice that her arms don't come into play until after she's got the speed through the middle. All right, and down and up, and relax. Notice how she let that bar down, because that's a very important aspect of learning how to bring that bar down for reps. Watch her, a couple things. Watch her dip and drive. Notice she doesn't bring her arms into play until the bar is through that middle. When the arms bend, the power ends just like this. It's the same thing. If she brings in the arms too soon, she's lost that speed through the middle. All right, go ahead. Now watch how she brings it down. Okay. And the other thing, watch your elbow lock on this. Here we go. Get the shoulder activation and down. Okay, now racket. All right, Aaron, come on up here. So the first exercise of the skill transfer exercise is push press behind the net. The second exercise of the skill transfer exercise is push jerk. You all know how to do each one of those. You've just never done it behind the net. The coaching point is the dip and the drive is exactly the same as the down and up. The push jerk is done with a jump and a land. And watch the dip and the drive. Excellent. Notice also that with the elbows, with the bar behind the neck, where are the elbows?
Back.
They're down. They're down. They're back, yeah, but they're down. So that's the coaching point. She gets a hell of a lot more drive, can do a hell of a lot more weight from this position than she can in the front because of those elbows. All right, do it again. Jump and land.